Good afternoon, everybody.
Good afternoon.
First and foremost, my sincere thanksgiving to all the Help Library members who are helping us in many different ways, helping humanity in many different ways. I'm thankful to them. And of course, to all of you who have come here, taken out your time. Today's topic is about what we should do, what we should not do, what we should avoid in the summer season. Basic understanding of life. What do you do in the hot season? What do you do in the cold season? So now we have already entered the midst of the hot season, summer. Few weeks back there was like heat wave and we had already touched like 41, 42 over here. That was a sad scene. So, and you, when you get caught up unawares in such situations, what would you do? To make yourself comfortable in such a heat, sometimes what happens is you feel so uncomfortable that even going out of your house does not help you. So what you will do, you will switch on the AC and sit. Of course, it has become a necessity and a part of life that the AC has to be at home as far as Mumbai is concerned. I don't know about places outside Mumbai or other villages. In fact, I am hearing people saying villages have also become that hot only. So, kuch bacha nahi hai, itna garam ho gaya. So fine, if you have an AC, you are fortunate to go through all that, then make use of it, nothing wrong in it. But let us understand, how do you cool your body? There are some tips, you know, but of course, you cannot do it all the time, but in certain periods, when you are really uncomfortable, then you should do it. See, we have got two nadis. Chandra nadi, ingla nadi, pingla nadi. The left one is the chandra nadi, the cooling nadi. The right one is the surya nadi. Now, this is, if you breathe from the right nostril constantly, your body will heat up. And if you breathe from the left nostril, the body will cool down by itself. So it has got a thermostat inside. Acha, aap samajh lo, in layman's language. How does that happen? वो सब अपने को जानने का जरूरत नहीं है, होता है. So what you can do is, when you get up in the morning, do a little bit of pranayama. That is good for health. That is going to balance your body in many ways. But now, when suddenly heat has shot up, head is paining. So for 5-10 minutes, just close the right nostril. Breathe from the left. Body will cool down. Then start breathing normally. And I have seen people putting cotton only. Straight away, itna bada cotton rakh deta. So to some extent it is okay, lekin fir pura din bhi achha nahi hai. It's not right. Now, another very important aspect is, you try and keep the body warm in the hot season, then you will not feel the heat. Now, how you will say, "Arey yaar, ye kya bol raha hai? Ulta bol raha hai." You take hot water bath. Now, hot means warm water. Actually, I am totally against warm and hot water because the minerals of the water get killed when you are passing it through the current, through the coil of the heat. But now, in certain cases where you want the body to be slightly warm so that the body manages itself with the outer atmosphere. I have seen this, my personal experience. I don't know about other, I don't know what science is. I am telling you my experience. My experience is that if you take a warm water bath, slightly warm water bath, then what happens is you do not feel that much amount of heat after the bath. Basically, I am a person who never takes bath with hot water or warm water, always with cold water or other room temperature. Now people like me, when they shift to warm water, they will fall sick. Suddenly, itne din, 365 days of the year, you are taking cold water bath. Now today I have taken a warm water bath. What will happen? Body won't understand. It will go haywire. So there is a trick to it. Start with hot water, go down to warm and then cool it down. The last shower or the last mug of water that you put should be room temperature. So slowly, slowly you bring down the temperature. Now this is only for people who are regularly taking only cold water baths, room temperature water bath. Not for others. Those who are taking warm water bath, उन लोगों को issue ही नहीं. अच्छा गर्म पानी से नहाओ, you will not feel the heat outside. Same way, vice versa in the cold season. Never take a warm water bath in cold season. But if you are a person who is taking a warm water bath every day, then don't do that mistake. Otherwise, you will fall sick. Fall sick means for 8 days you will have slight temperature, because the body has to regulate itself. You can work, you can do everything, but you will not feel that strong enough as that normal routine. Now coming back to the summer season, now you will say, "Arey arey, garmi to lagte rehta hai, karne ka kya uska?" First thing, drop the diet. Eat less. If possible, avoid eating during night time. If possible, eat very little during the afternoon lunch. Very little. Just like, हाँ ठीक रहे. Next morning तक चले ऐसा. Have some lemon tea or some good healthy tea, not milk वाला tea, without the milk tea, during evening. Have a little bit of snacks. लेकिन खाना avoid कर लो. So major agony will be avoided. Now, in the morning breakfast, eat lots of fruits. You know, this is the right season to do a fruit diet on. Best season. I'll tell you why. In the summers, what happens? You perspire a lot. So what happens? You are losing on salts. Heavily. So all these salts you will again regain by the fruits. By eating regular food, and it should be a proper combination. Don't mix up. Oh, banana ke saath strawberry khaya, aisa mat karo. Teen char banana kha lo, no problem. then give a break. Then eat some other fruit. Don't mix up citric fruits with non-citric fruits. That is a disaster. That the liver doesn't understand. Kisko digest karne ka pehle, the other one gets left out. Then you will say, "Arey, I'm getting gas." गैस होएगा ही ना. अच्छा, देन ड्रिंक एटलीस्ट हाफ अ लीटर ऑफ वाटर मोर देन योर रेगुलर रिक्वायरमेंट. सो इफ अ पर्सन इज ड्रिंकिंग 2 liters ऑफ वाटर अ डे, ड्रिंक 2.5 to 3 liters. नाउ यू कैन ऑल्सो हेल्प योर सेल्फ विद मेकिंग अ नाइस कॉम्बिनेशन इन द वाटर इटसेल्फ. पुट 2-3 slices ऑफ लाइम, add curry patta, add pudina to it, okay, add this apna lemongrass to it. Keep the water overnight, drink that water. So matlab you make a water of say 3 liters or 2 liters or whatever per person, keep it and start drinking that water next day. So you will never get dehydrated. Certain people feel that there is a lot of lack of salt. Now with fruits also you would like to have salt. Then there are certain people who have got this sensitive tooth. Teeth are sensitive, so citric fruits is becoming very difficult for them to eat. Like you tell them to eat pineapple, they will not be able to eat one full pineapple, or one full orange, or one full sweet lime. They will not be able to do it. So they put salt on it. So most importantly, dalna hai salt to dalo. Actually, you should not. But now in certain cases where you cannot avoid it, use rock salt, sinda namak, sea salt, but not table salt. Table salt will be a disaster. It will increase the heat also in the body. And not only that, it is a disaster for the kidney. I am not against any company or any particular table salt, but basically table salt is not a salt. It is a chemical. Chemical which does not get dissolved in your body, chemical which does not get dissolved in the blood or in the water. want to have an experiment, you want to know, you आपको लगता है मैं fake कर रहा हूँ, take a glass of water, put one full teaspoon of salt in it, table salt, and stir it. You will see that the salt has become colorless, but the flakes are there. See, ideally when you put a normal sea salt, the flakes will get disappeared because they get dissolved in water. Here, this thing does not get dissolved in water. Where will it go? It will go in the kidney and stay there. Then suddenly one fine day you will know, अरे you have a stone. अभी इसका क्या करने का, कैल्सिक हो गया, ये हो गया. So best thing is avoid that salt, and if you have to eat salt, put sendha namak, put sea salt, rock salt, pink salt, Himalayan salt, बहुत सारे salts है, वो रखो ना, कोई issue नहीं है. Now there is a myth. Since we have come on the salt part, let me tell you. There is a myth in the society that if the doctor tells you you got blood pressure, then you can't eat salt. Well, if the person suddenly comes to know there is blood pressure, he'll start popping the pill. First thing which is wrong. Second, he will stop salt immediately. डॉक्टर बोला ब्लड प्रेशर है, सॉल्ट बंद करो. सो योर बॉडी विल अंडरस्टैंड दैट और व्हाट? एट द एज ऑफ 46-47 सडनली यू गो अप सॉल्ट, दैट टू इन दिस हीट, बॉडी विल रिएक्ट एग्रेसिवली एंड यू आर नॉट सपोज टू स्टॉप सॉल्ट. यू हैव टू रिड्यूस द इनटेक ऑफ सॉल्ट. You have to change the type of salt if you are on table salts. Ideally, table salts, if I would have been the, what shall you say that, authority or some medical this thing over here in the government, I would have banned it. No human being is actually helped ever by table salts. See, companies are telling you, this started from US. अरे आयोडाइज सॉल्ट लो, दिस लो, पीपल आर गेटिंग थायरॉइड, यू आर पुटिंग आयोडीन इन इट. व्हाई आवर सॉल्ट डोंट हैव आयोडीन? बट देर आर फूड्स विच गिव आयोडीन नो यार, व्हाई टू टेक इट अननेचुरल? एंड व्हाट इज द कंटेंट ऑफ आयोडीन रिक्वायर्ड बाय द बॉडी? माइक्रोन्स मिली कितना? तो आप तो सॉल्ट तो कितना खाते हो? पूरे दिन में आप एक चम्मच सॉल्ट खाते होंगे, ये वो ये करके. एंड ऑल दोज हैव स्टार्टेड विद टेबल सॉल्ट जस्ट फॉर द रीजन ऑफ थायराइड एंड गेटिंग आयोडीन. टेल मी वन पर्सन, शो मी वन पर्सन हु हैज गॉन बैक ऑन थायराइड. नील इल्ला, इट कैन नॉट, इट इज नॉट बेस्ड ऑन दैट. But then what about the other things in body? So better go for natural salts, natural foods which will give you iodine. हम लोग का वेद क्या बोलता है? वेद शास्त्र is clarifying very clearly. You eat सेंधा नमक, you eat black salt, you eat rock salt, you will not get a heart attack, you will not get a stroke ever in life. तो वो जमाने के वो सब ऋषि मुनि क्या पागल थे क्या? हम लोग सडनली एकदम होशियार हो गए. मार्केटिंग है, अंडरस्टैंड दैट ऑल दिस इज मार्केटिंग. सॉल्ट, ये न्यूट्रल आ गया सोयाबीन का. यूरोप में दे स्टॉप गिविंग इट टू पिग्स ऑल्सो नाउ. See, first they stopped giving it, they put a band on human, not to eat this. They understood this, say cholesterol hota hai, artery choke hota hai, ye wo sab jhagda. So they started giving it to cows, the cows started getting attacked and they died. So they stopped giving it to the cows, they kept on giving it to the pigs so that they can become nice and fat, they can cut and eat. Now they have stopped that also. So the product which is banned for pigs, mind you, pigs, udhar banned hai. न्यूट्रल लगाओ सोया खिलाने का, वो हम लोग टेस्ट लेके खाते हैं. हाँ, वेजिटेरियन क्या बोलते हैं, वेजिटेरियन कटलेट्स, But it is a substitute to mutton. हाँ तो होटल में गए आप फर्स्ट क्लास अभी तो वो बन गया इट हैज बिकम अ स्टार्टर एंड इट टेस्ट लाइक मटन और अदर फील्स लाइक मटन मटन एक्चुअली हैज नो टेस्ट नो नॉन वेज हैज टेस्ट इट इज द मसाला विच गिव्स द टेस्ट नाउ इंस्टेड ऑफ दैट दे हैव स्टार्टेड ईटिंग दैट यू नो व्हाट विल गिव इट विल गिव यू हीट इन द बॉडी व्हाई Because the proteins cannot be broken up by the natural digestive process as far as you
too much anajana. Wow. That means you are eating fresh bread at least. First of all, bread is the worst thing for digestive system. Let me tell you, it is stupidity to eat bread. But like in now, type of life that we are living now, it is practically lekin wo hota nahi. So go for sandwich. Now, go for a toast sandwich. Toast sandwich matlab kya ho gaya? You are saving yourself from many risks of fungal infections in the bread. Or now sandwich is in the open. Baju mein se train ja raha hai. Baju mein se bus ja raha hai. Kachre ka gaadi ja raha hai. Dhua chodte chodte, kachra chodte chodte, bacteria chodte chodte. Jo bilkul dikhta nahi hai. Then there is so much of dust nowadays. Now dust also has dust mites. That is a Mexican chewing. Ah, you are vegetarian. Dust mite khaya. So, dust mite kha loge aap, pata nahi chalega, khana padega. To usko toast karke khao. No issues. But toast it. So, you will not get a 100% guarantee of health cover, but at least Somewhere you will be saved. Problem mein toh nahi hai. And when you are eating this sandwich, tell him not to put tomato. Because this is going to get toast. If you are not eating the toast, then the tomato gaya thi. Put onion. Would be true. Wo sab khao. Outside you do not want to eat fruits. Then find out a fellow who is selling all this. One full tomato, one full kakadi, cucumber, beetroot, go khao. That is also filling. Then there are people who will ask you, Oh, butter kaun sa lagao? Special lagao? Amul lagao? To amul hi lagao. Dusra margarine mat lagao. Other butters are not so good. This go, kaun sa hai? Gokul, gokul, kaun sa hai? गोकुल है गर्मी के सीजन में बेस्ट कहाँ जाने का मालूम है फॉर हेल्दी फूड बच्चे लोग के स्कूल के आसपास जाने आई एम नॉट सेइंग आईबी स्कूल का दे आर वेरी पॉश 50,000 पर मंथ बच्चे से मिलता है वैसे स्कूल के पास मत जाओ वहाँ कोई हेल्थ वैल्यू कुछ भी नहीं मिलता उधर लेस देन पेपे मिलता है माँ बाप भी पागल है बच्चे लोग को उधर डालने के लिए बच्चे लोग बेचारे परेशान ओनली पर्सन अर्निंग इज द स्कूल तो नॉर्मल स्कूल जो हमारे टाइम में थी ना वो ऐसे स्कूल के आसपास है वहां कौन मिलेगा आपको वो आंवला वाला मिलेगा
पिरू वाला
हाँ बोर आंवला फिर वो स्टार फ्रूट आता है केरी आता है वो सब खाओ ना बहुत हेल्दी है वो टेस्टी बिंदास खाओ नाउडेज दे हैव स्टार्टेड सेलिंग दिस जामफल
Peru.
Wow. So many things to be eaten on the food, on the road. Don't eat hi-fi stuff. McDonald's, burger. अरे केमिकल किसी है उसके अंदर कुछ है ही नहीं. See, as far as what my mind goes, my My memory goes. McDonald's, when did McDonald's launch their first thing in India? In 90s something.
Yeah, around 20 years.
In 90s.
No, 30 years.
Whatever. Now, if you recollect, the amount of PCODs, now if people who are in the field of doctors or healers, they will know this. The amount of women getting PCODs was not so much like the complaints that we are receiving today. It is because of the fast food, the type of chemicals and what not they are putting here. Emulsifiers dalte, chemicals dalte, ice creams are not made out of milk. So, ये सब hormonal disturbances public में कितना बढ़ गए? And people don't know यार, मेरे तो कभी हमारे generation में कभी हुआ नहीं, इसको कैसे हो गया? कैसे हो गया क्या? वो जब pocket money देते हो, वो जाके McDonald's में खाता है. And weird things happen. Suddenly, some people get problems with the nervous systems. Hands do not work. They cannot write the way they have to write. And the kind of curriculums that they have to finish in the exams today, it is awesome. 40 pages and 50 pages they have to write. Systems don't work. Digestive systems go for toss. Pura aapka reproductive system ki to, they have choked it to the level. PCOD, yes, cyst hua, endometric aapka, ye jaya ho gaya. Why? Because of all this stuff. Number of sauces have increased, different type of sauce.
Yes.
Different types of mayonnaise have come out in the market. Mayonnaise ka base kaise banta hai maalum?
Egg white.
Kitne type ke wo sab aa gaye? And the problem is, they eat it every day. See, even I am a very foodie character. कुछ नया निकला मैं पहले पहुंच जाएगा.
And nowadays there are number of joints only for a price you get.
हाँ.
Different flavour.
So वो दे रहे हैं, वो जेस है. वो eat मजा करो यार, मैं ना नहीं बोल रहा हूँ. लेकिन रोज मत करो. Every day you are dumping the body in the same chemical. From the same spot. Every day, vada pav khate to bhi jaundice ho jata hai. Why go up to burger? I know people. Jaundice ho jata hai, roz vada pav khate. Ban kiya thik ho gaya. So, every day ek hi cheez mat khao. Shift karo, aaj vada pav khaya na. Kal jale jal. Dono jahe rahi hai. Lekin thoda alag alag type pe aaye to body sambhal lega apna. Nahi khayega to acha hi. Don't think that I am saying ये सब खाओ. That is the last thing to do. नहीं तो मैं सुनेगा बोलेगा अरे यार ये तो बोल रहा है चले तो खाने को. लेकिन रोज मत खाओ. Allow the body to come out of the problem first. रोज एक ही चीज खाते रहोगे तो not allowing the body to come back to the regular state. And now आपके पास कोई choice भी नहीं. You are traveling every day for work. तो थोड़ा बहुत बाहर का खाना होता है. चाय पीना ही पड़ता है. कोई लोग को चाय के बिगड़ने चलता है. सो इंस्टेड ऑफ टी ट्राई एंड शिफ्ट टू अ टी विदाउट मिल्क. दैट विल हेल्प क्लीनिंग योर किडनीज. हैव द मिल्क टी वंस इन द मॉर्निंग और समथिंग. बट नाउ अरे खाना खाने के बाद तो चाय चाहिए. वो सब बंद करो. जो चीज चाहिए ही वो ही आपका सत्यानाश कर दे. दैट इज पॉइजन. कुरान में लिखा है ना कोई भी चीज का एडिक्शन मत रहो. इवन इफ इट इज गुड डू नॉट गेट एडिक्टेड टू इट. डोंट फॉर्म अ हैबिट. यू फॉर्म अ हैबिट ऑफ सर्टेन थिंग्स देन यू आर अ स्लेव टू इट. दैट मींस यू आर फिनिश्ड. वो बराबर है. कुछ गलत नहीं. यू वांट टू ड्रिंक टी ड्रिंक इट वंस अ डे. ऑल थ्रू आउट द डे ड्रिंक टी विदाउट द मिल्क. देयर आर सो मेनी फ्लेवर्स. लाइम डालो, सिनेमन डालो, पेपर डालो, कितना सब कुछ है यार. Experiment with tea, it is the best thing that you can do for yourself. That will also bring down the heat. Again, no sugar. शुगर आ रहा तो हो गया and now you will say sugar का फिर tea is not tasty add honey to it with tea honey tastes अरे with honey tea tastes the best not with sugar right now I am not talking of teas with milk even with milk अगर आप sugar नहीं डालते honey डालते तो भी अच्छा ही लगेगा I am talking of teas without milk in Ayurveda they say a tea with milk is poison and a tea without milk is amrut Again, I am repeating. Do not say के गर्मी आ गया, BP high हो जाता है, तो salt बन गया. नहीं. Do not stop anything. See, lifestyle ऐसा रखो जिसमें you are consuming everything in moderation. Suddenly किसी doctor ने बोल दिया आपको cholesterol है, तो इसने खाना ही छोड़ दिया.
दूसरा problem
create हो जाएगा, weakness आ जाएगा. Now he has to take the cholesterol medication with his weakness. So he is going to add up on synthetic vitamins, unfortunately, because he doesn't know how to take natural vitamins. So eat everything, but increase the intake of fruits and vegetables. Now again one more thing, we have got a concept in mind, raw vegetables khayenge, salad khayenge to achha hai. Nahi. Because this used to be very good previously.
Cleaning
ka problem hai. Plus, our digestive system, we are not working that hard. We are people with computers, mobiles, laptop, TV, VCR, to take by day. We are not doing any work. So the raw vegetables do not get digested completely and fully, creating gas in the system. So eat boiled vegetables. More than boiled, eat steamed vegetables. Abhi kisko steam bolega na, toh kya karega? फ्राई करके लाएगा इसमें भी स्टीम है फ्राइड वेजिटेबल्स वेरी बेस्ट दैट टू रीयूज ऑयल आई एम यूजिंग द बेस्ट क्वालिटी ऑयल कस्टमर बोलता है फिर भी कोलेस्ट्रॉल हो गया उसको बट यू आर रीयूजिंग इट अगेन एंड अगेन ऑयल में क्या है ना आई मीन हम लोग ह्यूमन माइंड है आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग ऑफ इंडिया ना All over the world. Once you have used the oil, the person will never throw it out. Oil is like gold for us. We will reuse it till it gets over. And then one fine day, cholesterol kahan se aaya? I am not eating non-vegetarian food. But my oil is so expensive. अरे expensive है वो उसको आप पूरा truck के oil के जैसा use कर रहे हो. क्या होएगा? Oil once used should be thrown out. You do not have that jigger to throw away the oil, then don't bring oil around.
पहले के जमाने में अच्छा था वो चप्पल को लगाने के रखता था
हाँ दुखा तो आज फिर किसके चलता था आजकल तो ऑयल लोगों को फेंकने का ही नहीं है चलाते रहो दूसरा दिन उसमें ऐड करेगा ये वो छोटा रह गया वो फेंकेंगे काला हो गया उसमें ऐड करेगा देखेगा नहीं वो क्या बोलूँ इतना क्या हेल्थ ज्यादा अच्छा है कि वो हेल्थ इम्पोर्टेंट है वो आदमी के लिए मेरे को समझ नहीं आता देर आर सो मेनी डॉक्टर्स लाइक दिस साउल हार्ट सेंटर एंड दे आर एक्चुअली दे हैव गॉट बुक्स ऑन ऑयललेस कुकिंग गो ऑन द नेट फाइंड आउट द बुक्स एंड गो बाय देम इसमें अ लेडी हैड गिवन मी अ ब्यूटीफुल वड़ा आई वाज शॉक्ड शी सेड दिस इज नॉट अ ड्रॉप ऑफ ऑयल ऑयललेस वड़ा बनाया तो एकदम मस्त सेम लगता है वी कैन नॉट से दैट दिस इज नॉट कुक्ड इन ऑयल इट इज सरप्राइजिंग सो देयर आर साइंसेस व्हिच आर टीचिंग ऑल दिस गो बाय दैट माय इंक्रीज द इनटेक ऑफ अपना पुदीना इंक्रीज द इनटेक ऑफ लाइम लिंबू करी पत्ता इज ऑल्सो कूल पीपल हैव द मिथ अनियन इज वेरी हॉट अनियन एक्चुअली इज अ कूलेंट फॉर द नर्वस सिस्टम नर्वस सिस्टम में प्रॉब्लम है ना अनियन का टीथ में प्रॉब्लम है रात को थोड़ा सा एक अनियन का टुकड़ा चबा के सो जाओ डोंट ब्रश योर टीथ देन ईट लिटिल बिट ऑफ अनियन एंड देन गो टू ऑल दैट बैक्टीरिया अनवांटेड थिंग्स इन द टीथ विल डाई एंड सो कूलेंट तो क्या बोलेगा बाहर आता है
Yes.
People don't eat onions every day, why? Meeting mein jaane ka hai. To meeting mein jaane ka hai to onion khao. Uske upar 3-4-5-6 patta pudine ka phal. Paan khao. Paan wale bahut raste hain. But see to it, the paan does not consist of supari.
Gurkhan bhi kam hai.
Gurkhan chalega. Provided it is good for you. But it should not have supari, it should not have tobacco. Paan actually is a very healthy thing. Yes. Bitter leaf. With chuna. Chuna is very good for the bones. I tell people, kuch bhi problem hai aapko. Bones mein. So, ek gehu ke dane ka bhara hua chuna lo, paani mein dalo, mix and drink. Pathri agar kisi ko, you have a problem with the stone, then you take that same chuna with dahi. And remember to buy the chuna only from the panwala shop and not from another shop, because that rock chuna you have to treat it first and then take it. If you do not know how to treat the chuna, then it is a disaster. So go, 1 rupee ka kharcha karo, panwale ke paas se lo. They have treated it in water for a few days and then they are giving it. Otherwise it will become harmful. And minimum quantity equal to a grain of rice or wheat.
Very smart.
Dahi mein dal ke khaoge to patri nahi hoga. Ya patri hone ka chances kam ho jayega. But again, as I said, water is very important. Whatever therapy you do, increase of water is a must. If you have started any therapy, also add water to it. Because water is going to flush out the toxins from your body. If you are taking medicines, you have to have water. Toxins have to be removed. So I think that is good enough for today. Thank you very much. God bless you all.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Once again. Thank you. See you soon.